Pongsiri a little bit rangier.
Catalan's got heavy leg kicks. Pongsiri Mitsatit's got beautiful knees. Nice wide stance coming out of Pongsiri Mitsatit. You see in the past, Pongsiri Mitsatit's got good defensive wrestling. How's he going to handle his first takedown here? Well, immediately, Robin Catalan jumps on the back of Pongsiri Mitsatit, gets one hook in, slides that second hook in. Now he's looking at the rear naked choke.
Be careful about punches to the back of the head. What started that was a heavy right hand from Catalan. Now, how could he work this through, Mitch?
The first thing Pongsiri Mitsatit's got to do is try to put his back on the mat. So he's got to try to turn and twist into Robin Catalan. Good go chest to chest. Good job by Pongsiri Mitsatit to possibly avoid there a rear naked choke. He was able to put his back on and get back in the guard. Robin Catalan's going to try to play the leg game here. He drops down and attacks it. This is what he wants.
Oh, that's the heel hold. We've seen him win multiple times this way before. It's all Pongsiri can do to unleash a hammer blow or two to try and distract him. But now he's concentrating on the hands that are suppressing that heel.
Good job by Pongsiri.
He can, but it's not over yet.
He's got to try to separate the hands. He's got to try to separate those hands. He can possibly turn, put his right foot on the butt of Robin Catalan and push off to create a little bit of space. But a good job by Pongsiri Mitsatit to avoid two bad positions right there.
And not only did he wiggle free, Mitch, but he went straight in for the right hand and now the knees to the body. And oh, it looks like there's been an illegal blow, which is, it looked like to me as if the fight had, as if the contest had been ended by legitimate knees to the ribs. Catalan, though, is clearly saying that he took a very central blow, an illegal blow, and the referee is in agreement with him. Just for a moment there, I thought it was all over.
It was those knees. That's where he said he wanted to go. He wanted to utilize the knees because that's where he felt he, Robin Catalan had a hole in his guard. And he landed the second knee. I don't know about the first knee, but the second knee landed clean to the solar plexus. But it's that first knee that we have to take a look at.
Let's take a closer look. I think we've got a replay of the blows in question.
Look at that. He connects there on the right hand, presses him up against the K in the circle there. That, ooh.
Oh, that looks high. That looks very high. So far, I don't see anything illegal. That's difficult to see. We didn't get a good view of the third one.
It was the first one, Steve. It was the first one. It kind of went up, and then it finished on the body, but it was the way that it went up. It could have caught him in the groin.
A glancing blow, and so the first contact, you're saying, could have been...
That's what it is.
All right, look, here's the lowdown. The athletes get 5 minutes for a medical examination to take place and for recovery.
Let's take another look at this. It was that first one, because watch, it goes up. His hands right there, see, it's going up.
Oh, yeah, I can see what you're saying, yeah.
See
yeah.
How it grazed,
yeah.
The cup on the way up into the body, but then it was two more knees, and that's probably what he's feeling right now, is those knees.
Yeah,
possibly the first knee as well, because that's a groin shot, you can't, you know.
That first blow, the deeper impact certainly happened in a legal area, but as you say, it was a grazed blow, and the very first point is a second angle. Seem to be in the illegal area. Oh, cringy.
Yeah, there's no question about it that it grazed the cup on the way up.
I'm in agreement with you.
Robin Catalan being the warrior that he is. I think there's a lot of Filipino fans here. He's got the support of...
Well, Pongsiri is getting his fans behind him, encouraging them to make a little bit of noise. Oh, he looks tired, doesn't he? He looks as if that's taken something out of him. But we know the Catalans, and we know they don't just stop. Not in the tracks.
Look at it, Robin Catalan's ready to go. Let's do it again.
We had some entertainment before that happened, and it's bound to pick up where it left off.
But Pongsiri Mitsatit was correct. Both these guys' game plans played out perfectly in the first 2 minutes of this round.
Catalan, but he was the one that went to the ground. Every blow that Mitsatit lands, this crowd goes crazy.
Pongsiri Mitsatit picks up a big strawweight. And a knee again lands to the body.
That's a bit of a risk, isn't it? Setting those knees in again. He doesn't want to get penalized again, but these are illegal as far as we can see. And every time they land, the crowd makes noise.
He grabs a single leg, turns the corner. Should turn the other way. He turned into the good balance leg of Pongsiri.
difficulty seeing where Mitsatit lands. Just listen, because the crowd will tell you. 2:10 left in this opening round. We had that little stoppage for Catalan to recover from an illegal blow. The knees come raining in again.
Mitsatit could turn the corner here and take Robin Catalan
down. But it was the rib, surely. That was high enough. Nothing illegal about that. And the knee did all the damage. It landed flush in the ribs. And the second that it landed, Catalan did not want to know anything more about it. He went down. Pongsiri Mitsatit goes straight over to pay his respects, offer his congratulations on what was a very, very entertaining contest. Let's take a look at the blows that did it.
He is so dominant inside the clinch. Look how he has that gable grip locked there inside the clinch. He's pulling down. That one lands right there above the chest, and Robin Catalan rumbles.
Just below the pectoral muscle.
Pongsiri Mitsatit calling his shot, going Nostradamus here in Bangkok, Thailand. And Colin says he wants the knees to the body for the knockout finish.
Shadow Wirachai's getting some circle side as well. Rika Ishige showing us how it was done. A perfect replay. What a way for these fans to enjoy the build-up to these two world title contests. Seeing one of their own win so emphatically against really a very, very game, Robin Catalan.
Robin Catalan had his moment. That Pongsiri Mitsatit had to dig deep inside of himself to find that victory. He gave up some bad positions. Robin Catalan had that heel hook in deep, and then Pongsiri Mitsatit came back thundering with those knees.
Here's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Yoshinori Umeki, has called a stop to this contest after 3:05 in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Pongsiri Mitsatit!
These fans here at the Impact Arena going crazy with that home country win. Robin Catalan is no pushover, believe you me. Pongsiri Mitsatit improves his record now to 10-2.